I'm Andrew Johnson at the home of a 78-year-old Langford man who says he woke up to a knife being held to his throat and a man demanding money. Gregory Brotherston is accused of the crime. The story tonight on CTV News.